Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and I wanted to give you a first look at the Technifiber T-Fight RS rackets. Now, some of you may have seen these whited out version of the T-Fight rackets, and we finally can reveal the cosmetic and tell you a little bit more about each one. But first things first, these rackets are built for players looking for power, stability, precision, and feel. And then you might be wondering, what does the RS stand for? So that's pretty simple, actually. These rackets feature some R-shaped geometry, which is gonna lend to even more power. So nice and easy to swing and generate some great power. Now let me run you through the line of rackets. We have four different weight options, and there's some slight differences between each model, so I'll just give you a rundown. First, we're going to start with 295. So every one of these numbers correlates to the unstrung weight. So 295 is going to be the lightest and easiest to swing in this group of rackets. It also is the only one that features the 100 square inch head size, and it does come with a bit of a thicker beam. So more power, open string pattern, easy to generate pace and spin. So if you're looking for a quick swinging one, the 295 might be where you want to start. Then the 300, it's going to have a slightly thinner beam than the previous one that I mentioned, 98 square inches, so a little bit of a smaller head size, but still that 16 by 19 string pattern. Great feel, good stability. This is a good option for any level player that has good mechanics that is looking for a little bit of that power and feel. Then we have the 305. Now this one's slightly different, as it has the 98 square inch head, but it has an 18 by 19 string pattern. So a little more precise, a little tighter knit on that string, and really great feel and stability as well. Good plow through, able to swing through and fast. This one is also endorsed by Daniil Medvedev. So if you're trying to emulate his game, might want to start at this model. And then last but certainly not least, the heaviest of them all is the 315. This one comes with the 98 square inch head and that 16 by 19 string pattern. So if you are a player that prefers a heavier option, this one's gonna be more stable and a bit heavier than the rest. So definitely start here if that's the kind of racket that you prefer. Now again, these are meant for players of most levels. Intermediate and advanced will gravitate towards this line of rackets, and they're for players looking for all the stability, all the power, a good amount of spin, and great feel. Now, for more information about these rackets and to get them on your demo order, make sure you go to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.